Hey chaps, welcome back to Let's Play Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon. No, I'm just kidding. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario World Central Presents. Last time we were in Inventum Terminus, and what? And we were doing really good with our Mario skills, by we I mean me, and we managed to get through a lot of it without dying much, so that's good for me, you know? Good for me. You may not care, but I do. Hey, a P-Switch. And we last left off in World 8's Furious Castle Adventum Terminus. And we're gonna continue with that right now. We have a P-Switch. And we're swimming around in Hydro City. Like, seriously, this is Hydro City. Sonic the Hedgehog 2. Look it up. Sister. And there's Tipper Teds. And I'm avoiding everything somehow. Oh god, that sound scared me. P-Switch. Oh no. P-Switch. Cock-a-deek-a-deek. I don't know if that clapping sound was as loud as it was for you as it was for me, but that was really loud. It was like blang. I hope that 1-Up wasn't a trick to get me to waste my P-Switch. Because if I run into like a block wall up here, I'm going to be sad, Panda. Now he's drowning. That's just too bad for him. Oh jeez, guards! Da 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 da. Goodbye. And I just vanished when I touched it again. And we're still. Oh god, it's a hammer, brother. And it's another boss fight thing. And there's what appears to be glitchy, broken lava on the right side of the field. Why not? Because why not? Because Austin told me to. This hammer brother is a bother. He's bothering me. Let's clear the way here. Oh jeez, I floated up without meaning to. We're just gonna swim straight up here. We're gonna wait for the guy to pass. We're gonna wait for that car to pass me. Where am I? We're gonna do this strategically, okay? We're gonna do it my way, see? My way. Bob. Can you not kill those guys with... I don't understand. And that guy is wearing a suit of bacon. Go to Google right after this video and just do a search for "and that guy is wearing a suit of bacon." Because it is funny. And it is from a funny guy. Hey, I killed one! I killed one! Baby's first life taken. Punch. Punch. Yes. Yes. I didn't even kill two birds with one block. Aw. Two birds, one block. Or we can do that. Where's the door? There it is. It just takes a while to appear for some reason. And we're underwater again. This is quite a long castle. It's got lots of rooms and lots of Teds. Of course, this whole ROM hack has a lot of Teds. I'd say that they're probably one of the most common enemies I've seen, besides like Koopa Troopas, and Troopa Koopas, and Troopa Troopas, and Koopa Koopas. And those fish in the foreground are the same ones from Rupture in Reality. That just dawned on me. Like, go back to that video and look and see for yourself, because it's pretty cool. Yeah, Mario, swing your little arms. Oh jeez, we're in the dark now. I recognize the music. It's from New Super Mario Brothers. I can't see the platform. Is there even a platform? I wish there was, so I don't have to do this. Okay, we gotta get more momentum. Momentum missile mayhem. All right, charge. I win. Maybe I don't. We're kind of. Okay, I do win. Thanks, Yellow Switch. You're so handy. Oh. Maybe not. I'm guessing there's like a Koopa with a shell or something that's like constantly turning the light on and off. He's gonna rack up the Bowser's electric bill way up high. We gotta do like a fancy jump here. Oh, I almost made it that time. I just let go of the button too early. Can you really blame me? I mean, look at this. Those twisty jumps. It's twisty ties. It's throwbacks to reality. That this ROM hack is oh so famous for. And by oh so famous for, I mean, I just made it up. This is annoying. We're gonna do it. Oh god, time. This castle better be over. I just realized I gotta fight a flipping boss with 100 seconds. Yeah, that's great for my self-esteem. Is this really what I'm supposed to do? I can't think of anything else to do here. I guess it is, so we'll keep trying. I get it, man, I'm out of time, okay? I'm just trying to feed my family here. You gotta understand that. Why did I go that direction? I'm not gonna waste your time with this. We'll be right back. Yeah, we did it. We did it. We got 100 seconds now. Let's go. Let's go. Let's just go. Oh, jeez. I just safe stated in the lava. I thought that was like a rope thing. I thought it was a rope thing. We'll be right back again. Hey, gents. Welcome back. We did this part. I don't care. Just run. Just run. Run away and never look back. I'm sorry, Mario. I didn't mean what I said. You don't have to pack up your suitcase. You can just turn on the disco ball, and we can all be happy. Or we could all die. That works, too. Phantom Terminate! Oh. We have 125 seconds this time. Ha! My speedrunning prowess has brought me much good fortune in the world of Troopa. I don't know, should I be making more sense here? I mean, do you guys like a more sane Let's Play or more insane Let's Play? Oh, what is happening? It's like... What is with the music? It's like creeping out. I'm only on one score aft. The universe is like thinning out as we're going. Hear that music? It's like corrupted. And that disco ball just loves bothering me, doesn't it? That whole path was pointless. I should've just stuck with this path. Oh, we gotta stick with our skull raft. Skull. Okay, maybe we don't. Another halfway point. Let's get to that boss. Boss door! Here we go! Who's it gonna be? Hey, it's... Safe stay in front of the first item. It's Tap Tap the Red Nose! Hey, grab blocks. That's convenient. Bob. Yeah. What? You can keep dying. I'm gonna ignore you. I'm gonna get this mushroom here. Get the mushroom! No, you go back. You go back. Mushroom. Go back. Fine. I won't take the mushroom. Hey, another mushroom. Jumped into that one. Ha. You keep doing that. I'll die. But on you. I'll die in your arms. Oh, God. Denied. Go up the pipe. Go up the pipe. That was... Was that seriously the boss? There's no... I can't see anything, man. Hey, flower. Who cares? I don't care. I don't even care. I just wish I could see better. Hey, it's another boss. Is it Tap Tap again? Hey, it's Tap Tap again. We're in the exact same areas we were last time. What do we gotta do? What's your trick, Tap Tappy? Is it to get you in the lava there? I bet it is to get you in the lava there. Let's wear it here. Oh, man. You know what to do, you just gotta do it. Alright, now jump. Leap. Oh, I guess it's not. Maybe I'm supposed to use the blocks? Do a thing? I don't know. Oh, I know. Pick me, teacher. I know what to do here. Jump. Now come over here. Oh, God. He just like went boo-da-doo and just like almost annihilated me. Alright, I have a plan. Run away! That little bow sound is kind of a bother, isn't it? Bow. I feel like some of these spikes are invisible because... Is that what I'm supposed to do? This looks like he'll like go careening right into the lava. Which would be entertaining, to say the least. Nah, that's not what you're supposed to do. That'd be pretty cool, though. What do we do? Tell me, please. Please, teacher. I've been a good student. I've been a good student. I've been a good boy. I have not been a naughty boy. Honestly, I have not. Walk into that. Yeah, that's right. Spite you. Get back in your hole. Where you belong. Hey, another mushroom. I did get him to follow me up here? Or is he just gonna go bird-a-dee-oo and just like murder me? Come on. What are you doing? This is such a cool boss, but it's just so confusing. Like, tell me tell me what to do here. Please? Oh, I know what to do! I know what to do now! Pick me, teacher. Like, seriously, I know exactly what to do. I just gotta wait for this guy to get out of the way. Clear path. I gotta break these with spin jump, don't I? Yeah, let's break them with spin jump! Come on, let's do this. Let's dance. No, I wanna break them all. For priority's sake. Now come over here and jump in the lava. Come here, man. Oh, jeez, spikes. I survived that. We'd get up here. Ah. I don't like your buddy. I don't like your buddy. I don't like your buddy. No, I don't like. No. 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 We're gonna avoid him, man. We're gonna do it. No, we're gonna do it. Promise. That's right. I avoided that. Whoa. Get up here. Get up here, you stupid piece of pile. Dude, I'm right. Fine, I'll run away. Maybe that'll make you jump. He just needs a little convincing. Blah. Let's get a mushroom. Give me that shroom. I need it to live. I need it to breathe. I need it to get this guy to jump up here again. Hey, you almost did it. All you gotta do is jump. Go ahead, jump. Yeah! What's up? Yeah, burn. Burn. Burn! Yes. I didn't want to sing to this one, because the moment is just too sweet. Too sweet to bear. And that, my friends, was a little number I had to call Adventum Terminus. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Bowser's Castle. No gimmicks, no tricks. Stay tuned for what happens next. Bye, guys.